and welcome to Tuesday's 1 o'clock lunchtime news. Our top stories for today, excessive heat warning has been issued in our area. It has started at 7 a.m. on Monday and it'll end on Saturday at 9 p.m. Temperatures are expected to range from 36 degrees Celsius to 43 degrees Celsius during the day, and expected to range from 26 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius during the night. Temperatures in parked cars can rise up rapidly within a matter of minutes. Make sure that you take extra precautions if you work or spending time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Be sure to drink plenty of cold water to stay hydrated, stay in the air conditioning room, and stay away from the sun. If you are planning to walk outside during this heat wave, make sure to apply a significant amount of sun cream. Then rub it all across your entire body to avoid getting sunburn, and find shade where possible. We are now expecting to receive an emergency message from our communicators, so please stand by for this message.
The following message was transmitted at the request of the Penguin 5 Emergency Agency. A large fire has developed in the vicinity of North Freehold in South Berglands, and it's spreading rapidly throughout the area. At approximately 5 minutes ago, it is believed that a fire has started in the farmyards. Due to extremely dry conditions and very low humidity, particles from the farmyards have ignited some large trees in the area, producing a large wildfire. Firefighters are currently on a scene attempting to extinguish the fires. This is a very dangerous situation and should be taken seriously. All residents within a 2-mile radius of North Freehold in South Broadlands are strongly advised to evacuate the area immediately, and do not hesitate in doing so. If you choose not to evacuate, you'll put yourself into there's an extreme danger. Remember to turn off all gas and electricity in your homes or apartments. Seal up all cracks in doors or windows by using tape or damp towels. Do not attempt to pick up children or relatives in schools, hospitals or nursing homes. These facilities have their own emergency procedures. When you evacuate, tie a white towel to a visible location of your house, such as door or mailbox. This will tell the emergency management that you are aware of the situation. Do not use the towel if you need assistance. Do not return back home until the all-clear message was declared by local authorities. Make sure that you bring enough food that can last you up to 2 weeks or more, water, clothing, medical supplies, a flashlight, a first aid kit, a gas mask, and a battery-powered radio with some spare batteries. Please stay tuned to your local media outlets, radio station and television news source for more information as this situation develops.
I'm glad that I'm not in one of those areas, but I'm really hot, sticky and thirsty. This calls for a nice cold glass of lemonade with ice. Always keep yourself hydrated by drinking plenty of fluids, especially during in this hot time of this year. I hope that everyone else are okay during this heat wave.
It's still very hot around here. Now look at the sun. This is very hot. I hope anyone will be safe, and my friends too. That's it! I gotta eat this ice cream! But you know what? I gotta get this SpongeBob popsicle in the kitchen! Okay, I get this SpongeBob popsicle. Let's see what we got. What? An ugly SpongeBob popsicle? But that's okay. Maybe I'll eat this ice cream. so I'll find the perfect sponge for me the next day.
Aw, man. Heatwave is here. I remember that Paul Penguin says it will be Heatwave soon. I have to find a way to cool down. Wow! Thanks, Ottojulio Shiny Boy! I'm going to need to take a ship!
Ottojulio, I have another one! Let's share together!
Okay, you're so nothing!
Yep, yep, blah blah, dribble, dribble, dribble!
No!
And of course, I never even got to bring water on this trip. But hey, let's just forget about it, and let's go get water!
2 hours later.
I'm back! I bet you're wondering what took me so long. So, I had to go home and get that bottle of water for 2 hours straight, like the time card just said. And I'm back here on time. So, always remember to keep hydrated by drinking water, even in this hot, hot weather. I wonder how Ring Top 02 is doing.
Meanwhile, in the middle of nowhere...
Well, that was way hot. But anyways, my sister, can you do some ideas?
Okay, sure, I got a bad idea! I'll get an icy for you and you and me will share it!
Sounds like a way good idea, Mal.
But anyways, I will get it for you!
Oh, thanks, Mel. I may want an ice cream for you. Let's eat together.
Ah, everyone wants to see what I have a city. Ever this way.
Oh, I know. I just want to get to Miss Daisy, and then they see having it also so fresh.
Alright, now we're here with Daisy, and we'll solve it to see with it fresh.